The Mona Lisa, painted by Leonardo da Vinci, is one of the most famous and iconic artworks in the world. While much is known about this masterpiece, there are still some lesser-known facts about the Mona Lisa. The Mona Lisa is relatively small in size. It measures just 30 inches in height and 28.7 inches in width. The Mona Lisa has been stolen from the Louvre Museum in Paris, France. In 1911, it was taken by an Italian handyman named Vincenzo Perugia, who hid the painting in his apartment for more than 2 years. X-ray and infrared examinations have revealed that Leonardo da Vinci made several changes to the composition of the Mona Lisa during the painting process. He started with a different pose and made adjustments, including the position of the hands in the background landscape. The Mona Lisa is famously depicted without eyebrows and eyelashes. Some experts believe that this may have been a Renaissance fashion, but it's also possible that the pigments used for these details have faded over time. The Mona Lisa attracts millions of visitors from around the world to the Louvre Museum. It's so popular that it has its own mailbox and receives a significant amount of mail, including love letters and fan mail. These lesser-known facts add to the mystique and fascination surrounding the Mona Lisa and its enigmatic subject.